we have a lot of condos, a lot of apartments, and it's a safety issue.
And it's also a hot issue, a suburban community at odds over the future of its fire department.
And the fight is over an expensive ladder truck.
Elizabeth Matthews is live tonight in Clarendon Hills with more. Elizabeth?
Yeah, guys, it was standing room only for tonight's village board meeting. With about an hour of public comment, the village manager did read a couple of letters from residents who shared their support of sharing ladder truck services with a neighboring community. But it was an overwhelming majority of residents who spoke out tonight saying, spend the cash and let's buy our own new ladder truck. Clarendon Hills Fire Department Ladder 86 is getting old. Purchased in 2002, it's in need of constant repairs, needs to be replaced. But is it cost-effective to buy a new ladder truck for a community of 8,500 people? The village is looking into replacing it or sharing a ladder truck with a nearby community like Hinsdale.
When we're waiting for a ladder truck to arrive from another town, every minute counts.
From an operations standpoint, working with another town like Hinsdale and having them come to us, like off the cuff, I don't see that working very well.
Plans to buy the ladder truck is not in this year's budget, but it is in the village's 10-year plan. The village manager explains they planned on spending about $1 million. Now a ladder truck is about $1.4 million and going up.
I never once said this was a done deal. I never once said I could make it a done deal. I never once said it would be easy. Quite the opposite. I have always suggested it was a good idea to contemplate it.
Still, the community has rallied around buying a new truck. There's a change.org petition and yard signs are scattered about. This resident spent 40 years on the department.
I think it continues to make sense to have the best equipment we can afford in our station so that we can respond as quickly as we can to any emergency in town.
I just want people to realize that that's how it works and that they have to have faith and the people that they've elected to the board to make the right decisions.
Now, there was no vote in this tonight, but the village is hoping to have some sort of decision by the end of the year, which is a good thing, because apparently a new ladder truck, just like the rest of things you order nowadays, after it's ordered, it's going to take about a year to come in. Back to you in the studio.
Thank you so much for that report. Well, more than 6,000 Haitians have...